Education means for me everything. We cannot afford to waste any opportunity.
Everything has stopped. I cannot go to the academy. I cannot learn English. All of my dreams are ruined. There is nothing left.
I was targeted for speaking out for girls' education. And it proved to me that the Taliban were scared of the voice of women and girls. We know that education is a human right of all children. We also know that it improves our societies. It brings more peace and harmony. We also know that it has economic advantages. It uplifts the society from poverty. You know, we are all in much better position when girls are educated, when women are empowered.
Every Taliban man has been born of a woman. And they need to go back and remember that, to bring back that humanity to this whole discussion. And then we can get on with the different ways the international community can help shore up the economy. So saving lives, but also saving the livelihoods, and underpinning those livelihoods is an education, is women's rights. And these are the discussions that we can have with the Taliban to ensure that, you know, their recognition, their coming back in to, as they would say, give Afghanistan a better future. This is what it means, better future, not a reversal to the past.